tried. I didn't sleep. I didn't. I tried. I tried. Didn't work. Didn't work. So here we go. Here I am. Hi. Oh God. Such a bad idea. So let's have a discussion while we're here. So, Tager. Our motherfucker Tager. One of the main reasons why I am personally lacking a certain amount of success in certain matchups with Monsieur Tager is largely thanks to the fact that I don't instant block. Well, not that I don't instant block, but that I suck at instant blocking. And more often than not, when I try, I get hit instead of actually getting the instant block. So that's a huge part of Tager's game, because the meter benefits him immensely. Either for using, what's it called? Hey, what's up? Time to get our ass kicked by Kagura. I'm so much more confident in the Kagura matchup with Azreal than I am with Tager, but I'm going to use Tager. Holy shit. Yo, that announcer, when he's, what was that? Like, he's just like, Kurase! Like, that, he did not say Kagura. That is for damn sure. But yeah, so instant blocking is such an important facet of Tager's match. Like, watch any Japanese player. Even an average Japanese Tager is, like, the best at instant blocking. Better than most top players are. It's, I mean, you know, pure and simple, Tager players, you have to have a better defensive game than the majority of the cast if you want to use this character. And I don't want to be on the defensive. I want to be hitting buttons. And that is largely my downfall when it comes to playing this character. Ah, shit. I tried to catch that with a JB. Oops. There's Nate's instant blocking for you. Oops. Oops, I knew he was going to be baiting. Oops. There was not supposed to be a jump in there. I was holding down back, but okay. God damn it. Oops! That was obviously not what I wanted. God damn, I'm not getting anything right now. What?! Oh. Shoutouts to overheads. But seriously, why did that not fucking combo? There was no reason why that shouldn't have fucking comboed. That's free. That's free. I should have 360B. Like, I don't think 360A might not be a free punish, but 360B is most certainly a free punish. Yeah, that hits. Whoops. I was supposed to get over that. Whoops. That's backdash nay. Like, backdash is such a key component of this matchup against Kagura. Like, if I can't fucking get it, god damn, I just want a neutral jump over that shit. Should've bursted. I should have gone straight into, what's it called? I should have gone straight into the Magnatech Wheel after, Spark Bolt. Because I'm pretty sure that would have killed. And obviously it would have been burst safe. Can somebody explain to me why the hell the money thing goes up so slowly from playing matches? Like, there is absolutely zero comparison. Abyss Mode is by far and away the best method of building up that shit. Like, you get... Ooh, excuse me. If you can beat it. So, like, actually doing the inf... Oh, does he say Mutsuki? Is that what he says? Does he shout that shit out? That might be what he does. But if you can finish Abyss Mode, like, level 10, you get, like, 80,000 or more, depending on how many rewards you took throughout the path. You get so much in comparison to, like, 200 per match here. It's not even close to comparable. It really should. I really don't understand why they give you so little. I need to remap buttons. Oops. I need to stop using 5D against Kagura. What? Nate don't get it, but fuck it, I'll hold this 4K. Oh, I thought that was gonna be more. That's an overhead. I don't know why I just burst it. Got his burst. What? Yo, that invincibility makes no fucking sense. I get that that move has invincibility. It's somewhat like Berserker Slash. I fucking get that. That right there was straight bullshit. There's no goddamn reason why a move should have invincibility like that. Okay, my fault. My fault for hitting buttons during that. Darn. Darn. My fault. By the way, praise me for that. That DP is not easy to backdash. Love me! Oh, I was supposed to be barrier and I got counter hit instead. That was supposed to be a backdash and I got fucking hit instead. Dude, that makes no fucking sense. Legitimately, that invincibility just makes no goddamn sense. Backdash, you stupid motherfucker. Super jump, you stupid. I'm dead. That's what happens. Like, in any fighting game, not just BlazBlue. In any fighting game, if just four things in a row, that was actually another thing that didn't come out as it was supposed. I don't even know what the fuck happened because he didn't do anything. But, that's fighting games. Like, if four things in a row just don't fucking come out, you lose. And that's what happened. A bunch of shit just didn't come out in a row. I got bopped. I hate that shit. And, like, a lot of it is very odd because, you know, I'm obviously not stuck in Blockstun the entire time. That's very clear that I'm not stuck in Blockstun the entire time. So, there are gaps in there for me to be backdashing. There are gaps in there for me to be 360A'ing and whatnot. But it's just not fucking happening. And that's what irks me the most about playing online is because it's like, if you're playing offline, you know, without a shadow of a doubt, if something goes wrong, the fault lies with you. It's on you. If it happens online, it could be you. It could be latency. It could be online just fucking you for whatever reason. Like, you don't know. That too. Like, I don't... I promise. I need to remember he has three actions. He can take three actions. Fucking damn it! Yeah, like, all I want to do is neutral jump that, because that's how you beat it. You just fucking neutral jump it. But, that was a bad idea. He can TP that free. I tried to wrap it. God damn it. I fucked that up. How did that not catch the air backdash? God damn, dude. All I want to do... That shit me. I should have kept burying. I should have 368 there. Everything went wrong. I can't believe that didn't catch the air backdash. I really can't. That's surprising to me. 360A. Would have worked. I mean, you know, what are you gonna... Again. If shit's just not gonna come out, what the fuck can I do? Come on.
だまだルーキーだな。リベル、スリー、アクション。
Damn it. Fucking Kagura's random ass hitbox. Oops. Oh, okay. Supposed to be 360A! I don't think it would have worked there anyway. Supposed to be 360A, and that would have worked! That was supposed to be Sparkball. Supposed to be Magnetech Wheel. That was Magnetech Wheel too. What the hell? Oh my god, I'm getting so mad. Because the thing isn't like, oh, Magnetech Wheel isn't coming out. The thing is that nothing is coming out. That's what's getting me. I don't really mind that, like, okay, Magnetech Wheel didn't come out. I got like 6B or 5B or 2B. I got something else. I'm not getting anything. Oh, good God.
Please select your character.
There's some, like, clip there. I need to pay attention again because it's like, I feel like he's supposed to be saying Iron Tager, but it's like some like audio clip and then I hear Tager. I need to try to listen to that because it sounds odd. PS4 problems. I'm looking just for how many things in this game are fucked up. Charging it for a little bit, but like I'm definitely not intending for it to be held down. There we go. Now it's coming out. Now we're getting it. Now we're not getting it. Now we're not getting it. Damn it. Holy shit, he went high. Oh my god. I fucked up. Man, you saw me pump in. I just did late. I didn't hit the buttons in time. It's okay. Karma came back for me. It gave me what I rightly deserved. Oops, I didn't mean to super jump. I need to be doing 360B off of that. Like, even though I don't get magnetism, it's faster, it's safer. Damn it. Okay, so I need to remember, I need to hold, because he does that every single time he does that shit that, like, has armor and fatal counters if it counter hits. Oh, that's air unblockable, apparently. God, all I want to do, like, I bait that every single time. Like, the moment I get Sparkle, he starts spamming that move because it's projectile invulnerable. That's one of the worst parts about Tager is that I cannot really neutral jump and punish Kagura's charge shit from across the screen. It's absolutely terrible. It fucking sucks. Like, obviously, that I can't do it. Why is that not fucking comboing? 360A. Would have worked. I would not be eating all this fucking damage. I should have baited that. Like, that was, because I was trying to cut the combo as short as I could to get into Atomic Collider so I could make him, you know, like, get him before his burst. I should have just figured that was, like, a perfect opportunity, perfect time to burst. So I should be trying to bait that. But like I said, I would rather get bursted on than lose a combo. and then now they get to keep their burst. You know, like, it's not... It's not really worth... Oh, I forgot to listen. But yeah, it's not really worth it to me to get, like, the ooh factor of baiting somebody's burst. Like, I would rather just get bursted on than look like a fucking idiot trying to bait a burst that doesn't come out. That's a fair trade for me. Oh, I haven't been putting, man. I have not been putting into practice what I learned from Tiku. I need to be. I learned some combo things with Tager to make things easier. Oh, wow, that... Maybe he's considered airborne, you think? That's definitely a possibility. Oh. Can't fucking 360. Hey! What am I doing? I'm the fucking best. I am just the fucking best. I lost my burst because I'm the fucking best. God fucking damn it. That was a 360B and I get a super jump nothing. God fucking damn it. That's what I'm looking for all this time. That's not what I'm looking to get hit by all this time. This dude is very TP happy, by the way, if you haven't noticed. Wasn't what that was supposed to be! But that's why I'm baiting out DPs so often, because I know he loves him some DPs. Why am I hitting buttons? Thank you for letting me out of the corner. Oops. I thought it was three. Obviously not. Damn it. God, it would have fucking worked too. Son of a bitch, if it would just fucking come out. This is wearing on me so much. Trade. That was supposed to be a backdash. If I could just fucking dodge that goddamn move. That's really fucking weird. Like, that must be considered airborne. God, see, it's not easy to backdash. God damn it, that was a fucking 720. God damn it! What? Ooh, I'm getting hot! I am getting so hot! Three things in a row that I did that would have won that match for me. This is what I'm like, I don't give a flying fuck! If I lose, if I win, it means literally nothing to me. I'm not getting used to fucking pad if that's what you're asking me. God, no! It's fucking like you have no idea how absolutely, positively infuriating it is. Just like, I don't get, you expect to get fucked by online. That's just, that's part of playing online. That's a facet of it. You understand going into it. You know, sometimes there's just an understanding between two people that shit is not going to go entirely correctly when you enter into an environment that is not optimal. And that's what online is. It's an unoptimal environment. But you add in the fact that I just cannot do the most basic of goddamn things. And it is just so positively infuriating. Like, even learning stick wasn't even that bad. Wasn't this bad. Because at least I saw improvement. I am fucking up the same things over and over. I'm awesome. I'm getting so mad I can't even gadget finger anymore. 60A, motherfucker. Yep, I deserve that. That's one of the flaws of Tager. Everybody else can get away from that move. Like, it's not that difficult to dodge that move from Kagura. I could have done a better combo than that. Oh god, oh, okay. I thought I did that early. But yeah, I definitely could have done a better combo than that, and I thought I might have ended up coming up short because of it. Do you see how much later he started that move? Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh shit. I don't know why that hit me. Yep. I can't get away from it. I should've done wake up 2C right there. I blocked. Because that's one of Tager's main ways of dealing with, like, the fact that Tager has 360A is what you're supposed to use. By the way, I never said hi. Hi, King. I'm sorry. I'm angry right now. I have lost all forms of social grace. I don't know what your connection is, so no thank you. Okay. Hi, King. I think, unfortunately, we ended up having a bad connection. Was that? We were the Tager mirror, right? Which is bad enough. I wish I could play each and every single one of you entirely without lag, and I could enjoy matches against every single person that, you know, recognizes me, and then I recognize you after you recognize me and all that shit. I wish. Unfortunately, the American internets are not that kind to us. But I do, you know, like, I don't want to... I want to be able to play you. I want to be able to play anybody in the world, viewer or not, with an excellent connection and just being able to play and have fun. And American internet sucks balls, and Comcast is too busy bitching about net neutrality to try and be a good ISP, and Time Warner Cable is doing the same thing and fucking blah. I was holding barrier? Like, you saw me that entire time blocking that fireball holding barrier. Why would I stop holding barrier when I am still in the air? Nate confused. I am going to super jump and it's going to be a bad idea. Fuck me. I'm going to do it again. Okay, give me Spark Bolt. Is that? No, I'm not close. Oh, I was close enough. Oh, I wanted the 360 A's falling. Oh, fucking magnetism wore off. I could have killed him off that. I could have killed him off of that. But I'm bad at confirming 5A into, like, actual combos. Yeah, it's good. Got laggy all of a sudden. I am the I fucked it up. What? I'm the best. Don't burst at the same point in time every single time I combo. That is one thing. Like I said, I'm not good at burst baiting. I actually don't even think that was a punish, because I think I held down Voltic Charge for a little bit too long. But still, like, he's bursting every single time at the 3C into Atomic Collider part. And so that's why, like I said, I am not good at burst baiting. I don't like, well, not that I'm not good at burst baiting, I just don't like doing it. But if I see you bursting at the same point in time every single combo that I get, then I'm definitely gonna fucking, I'm gonna be able to burst bait you. Because Atomic Collider is the safe point. Like, that's the point in time when you are always safe to burst, is if you see Tager doing Atomic Collider. But you want to actually confirm that he's doing Atomic Collider, because there is enough recovery on that move that, especially on the whiff one, obviously, there's enough recovery for you to safely confirm. Oh my god, what the fuck is happening? I'm dying! Whew! There's enough time for you to safely confirm that that move is on the screen and now it's time to burst. Granted, it might be a bit more difficult in an online setting. Try the 360X, didn't come out. Oh shit, he crossed me up. Can I do anything about that? Nope. Why would I be able to do anything about that? Real? That move's invincibility just makes no goddamn sense to me. Oh shit. Not that magnetism either. Thank you. Thank you for everything. Like, I got nothing there. I got no buttons. I tried to do three things and nothing happened. Pad. Thank you for the sledge. Everything's going wrong. That's what I'm talking about. Seriously? That fucking sucks. That's like 4K right there. Never mind. Kagura has a really frustrating hitbox, to say the least. Come on, man. Yeah, that was smart. Could have gotten more than that. Fuck off. God! Oh my god. Oh my god! I finally get the fucking backdash, and then I don't get the 360, and he's gonna live because of the fucking nerf. That was supposed to, it worked out, but that was supposed to be Spark Bolt, and Spark Bolt would have been a significantly better option in that case than 5D. Active frames, bruh? Yeah, alright. Nope. Wasn't supposed to be a super jump. It was supposed to be a neutral jump like that. Motherfucker. Motherfucker! I hate Kagura's hitbox. I fucking hate Kagura's hitbox. I fucking hate Kagura's hit hurtbox. Hurtbox is hurtbox, not hitbox. I fucking hate Kagura's hurtbox. You have no idea. It's so frustrating to deal with. Whew! Because, like, he's constantly kind of, like, pulling it back when he's stancing up, and he's kind of changing it a lot. His crouching hurtbox is actually surprisingly far back for what it is. So that's why, like, you'll see. It's okay. I hate Kagura. I mean, like, I could. If you hate Tager, let me do this to you real quick. I apologize, and I'm about to do this to you real quick. But if you hate Tager, this is going to be worse. Because I actually have answers with this character. I can neutral jump your stance shit. I can backdash so much more effectively. Like, you hate Tager. This is like much worse. This is much worse for you. So let me just show you real quick. I even got my theme song, bitch. I'm playing Azreal with Azreal announcer with Azreal theme. Let's fucking go. I did not mean to do that! I also have better pokes. I can actually do things on wake up with this character that are actually scary. I deserve that. That's a bummer. Nice punish, Nate. Nice combo, Nate. I'm playing terribly right now. That is the God's honest truth. Didn't he just roll? How did that not catch the fucking roll? Those are gonna make you hate this character. I can actually astral with this character. I should be using my meter. Like, granted, this character, getting astrals with this character is ridiculously easy off of hit confirms. He can, like, he has like five ways at least to combo into astral. Like, getting astral with that character is absurdly easy, but there's so many more uses for his meter. Like, one thing that I really, if I want to continue playing this character, one thing that I really, really, really need to be doing is, I don't know how many of you guys watched the Evo side tournament. No thanks. Where are we going? Where are we going, Spirit? Right here. I don't know how many of you guys watched the Evo side tournament of Extend, but, Tochigan was there. Really good Azreal. Not one of the best, but still very, very good. He made top 8 last year, too. He's a very, very solid Azreal. And one thing that he's doing is incredibly dirty, just unreactable mix-up. 3C rapid cancel, and then you can either, you can choose to either 3C rapid into JA, or you can land and do 2A. So, that is an unreactable 50-50. You just have to guess and cross your fucking fingers. It's really dirty. So that's one thing that, like, absolutely I should be spending meter on trying to, you know, do that. My block strings with Azreal need work. Anyway, safe to say, there's a lot of things that Azreal, I should be using meter for with Azreal that I'm not. So, like, if I'm playing Azreal properly, there's no reason why I should be getting an Astral. I did that. See how easy that was? Oh shit. My backdash is better too. Azreal definitely deserves a better backdash than Tager, right? That's fair, right? Oh my god. Oh, that's a. Oh my god. Kagura's hurt box. That's a bummer. That could have been burst safe if I knew how to do it. I was supposed to be. Oh god damn, that actually crossed me up. I didn't think that was gonna cross me up because it was so far away. Oops. I fucked up. What was I talking about? Forgot what I was talking about. Oh, right. You can actually, there's a 100% burst safe Valiant Charger combo. You can, because of how fast Growler comes out now, you can actually just do like Growler times 20. I think it's actually times 10. You can do 10 Growlers in a Valiant Charger because it comes out so fast. But it is not easy to do. It's actually kind of hilarious. I can do it halfway consistently. Like, I think the max I've gotten is 7 in one combo, which you can get better because I have gotten like accidental 5Bs or 6Bs in there as well. But just literally mashing on the analog, just swirling 360s on the analog in clockwise formation. So like I'm constantly doing quarter circle back forward, right? Like I'm technically doing that motion. So I've gotten it semi-consistently, and I think I could do it better on stick. And I'm actually kind of curious if that is the literal way to do it, because it worked fairly decently, and I'm not that good at swirling right now. Okay, so last time he did this to me, it was a joke. So hopefully he's learned how to play this character. I don't think he has, because he just mashed. Yeah, A. Oh, fatal counter! Never mind. He is doing more than he did last time, so that's good. Oh, darn. I wanted a counter hit. God damn it. Azrael's fucking useless ass face. Oh, that was death. Oh, that's death too. Oh, I fucked it up. I'm fucking everywhere. Wow, I'm the best. I'm the best Azrael in the world. Oh boy. Oh, it didn't reach. I think she kind of pulled her hitbox back up. Ooh. God damn it, I'm the worst. Oh, that's right, she has a DP. No burst for you. No burst for you. You just got it back. No burst for you. But anyway, if he wants to pick Celica, we'll do a new video and we'll do some fun shit.